Hi everyone, this is Christopher of Maths IIT faculty. Now we have to discuss this determinant problem. Find x square plus x, x plus 1, x minus 2 and 2x square plus 3x minus 1, 3x, 3x minus 2, x square plus 2x plus 3, 3x minus 1, 3x minus 1. Here is equal to x minus 12. See here, we have taken that x is equal to 1. Then substitute this side and this is 1 plus 1, 2 and here 1 plus 1. 2 and 1 minus 2 minus 1. Next 1 plus 2 plus 3, 3 minus 1 is equal to 4. Here 3, this one. And here 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. Here 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. Here this is also 1 and here also 1. Now we have to find the determinant. Here 2 into, here 3 1 is 3, next here 0. Yes, minus 2 into 4 1s are 4 and 0. Yes, minus 1 into here 4 1s are 4, 3 6 are 18. Now this is 6, here 2 4s are 8 and minus here 18 minus 4 is equal to minus 14 plus 14. And here 14 plus 6 is 20, 20 minus 8 is equal to 12. 12. But actually here AX, A minus 1 is equal to 12 as well. Then A is equal to this 12 going as well, this 12 is equal. Our graph is 12.